was the same error that took John the Baptist. Before he killed John the Baptist, he arrested him. When he arrested him, he put him in the prison, waiting for a festival before he will kill him. He massacred him, removed his head. The same thing, he went for James, put him in the prison, waited for a festival, removed his head. Now he went after Peter, arrested him, put him in the prison, waiting for a festival called Easter before he will remove his head. Any man waiting for December, waiting for any festival, that said that is the time they want to kill you. If you shout amen, they will miss the target. Every festival of blood, every festival of sacrifice in your father's house, in your mother's house, in the village, that is waiting for your blood, that want to suck your blood or drink your blood, that want to eat your flesh, as you shout amen like a thunder, they shall miss the target. Anybody looking for your head to remove, God will not allow them. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. Every tongue that rises against you, judgment shall be condemned. The Bible said, no weapon formed against me. He said, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? He is the strength of my life. Whom shall I be afraid of? When the enemy comes in to eat up my flesh, they stumble and they fall. I said, they stumble and they fall. Every power's in your father's house, in your mother's house, in your neighborhood, coming in form of your uncle, coming in form of your auntie, coming in form of your landlord, coming in form of your landlady, coming in form of your boss. If you shout him and they collapse, there is a principality with authority that want to take your territory. Until you fight, you can't conquer. Every man standing in a position of authority that has pointed at you and they say, let us go and arrest him, let us go and arrest him. Every spiritual arrest in your place of work, as you shout amen, you are free. Every prison that they have kept you, you are coming out. Prison of sickness, you are coming out. Prison of disease, you are coming out. Prison of death, you are coming out. Prison of shame, you are coming out. Prison of death, you are coming out. Prison of limitation, you are coming out. Somebody shout amen like a thunder.